building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? Keep looking. Focus lost the vista point image. I must have moved too far. Looks like the Osram decided to put up a fight. One less machine. Another one down. Incoming. Another one down.
Look at that thing drop!
There. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them Bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
At least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chain Scrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Ovin blows that thing. Because if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Ovin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the Bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Alvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the Bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the Bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvent the good news. Voiris too. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Javad said the Bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Sweat. Could look around with my focus. Try to match the vista point image. It looks like the building in the image might have been near a river. Maybe there used to be a bridge nearby? I think I'm out of range at the vista point. I gotta try again. Okay, let's try this again. That building looks like it's in front of some sheer cliffs. Nope. I should find another spot. I lost the vista point image. Gotta stay in the right area and try again. Dead Bristleback by the falls. Gotta check it out. Looks like it died on impact. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there? I better keep following the trail up. This'll keep. Parts of it have been tampered with. Almost like an override. Charged off the cliff above. I should keep going up the trail. Trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the Bristlebacks came from? But how? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. Okay, let's see where this leads. Tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. Smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? Bristlebacks. So they did come through here. They must have gotten trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around.
No.
Better take a look at where the smoke's coming from. Mine runs pretty far back. There's a lot of blaze down there. There's a blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. So that's addressed to Ovind. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. Ovind must have gotten greedy. Keep blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found. Secretly blasting in the mine, trying to squeeze it for all it's worth. Until Bristlebacks stampeded through. Maybe the explosions blew a way open? But from where? Get Ulvin to blow the whistle, then Wadis to Barrenlight. Getting quieter without the rain.